The University of Chicago Crime Lab is a research center at the University of Chicago dedicated to studying crime and developing and evaluating crime reduction programs. One of the University of Chicago's multiple urban labs, the Crime Lab was founded in 2008, and its current director is Jens Ludwig. Much of its funding has come from the MacArthur Foundation.